Disclaimer! Warning! I do not have a Patreon, Discord premium, or any pay service where you are asked to pay for reactions, or whatever. If I don't mention it in my videos, then I don't have one. These links you're clicking asking for money, you're getting scammed. Avoid Will Robinson. This is your only warning. If you keep falling for these things, that's on you, bud. And now we return to whatever bit this is. All hail the Hypno-Toad.
Whoa, okay.
Get. Run! Not today, sir.
Be careful, he's gonna throw shit at you.
Oh, damn.
Zigzag! Zigzag!
Oh, damn!
Pew pew with his knife.
He just let me go.
It's because you were about to wiggle out.
I wasn't even close yet.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna crawl away. Must find the bush. Must find that bush to hide in.
Okay, he's sleeping like that. Hi, friends.
Thank you.
Stop moving! Let me rub you!
Let me rub you. I got one. Gotta get the one up there.
No! You fat cocksucker! Let me wiggle! Hi, friend! Thank you, friend! Let's go now.
Not oh, he got me, the fucker! Ow! He can bust through a wall? What?
There are certain walls that you can destroy.
Like, breakable walls that can be destroyed.
Well, that's new to me.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, they just recently added it.
Oh, they, okay.
They added it in with when they did like
when
the
revamp. They added the blight. We need one more generator, and I think it's the one on the roof. Hey, wait, come here.
Come here!
He's right behind us. He's right behind us.
No, he's not behind us. He was gonna go hit the other lady. Oh, someone just got their ass clapped. This generator, please.
He's near us. Oh, crap! Oh, fuck. Whoever's that? Who's.
Yeah. He opened the door.
Oh, he's camping the door. He's camping the door.
She literally not just say that.
I know, I know. He's just playing. This motherfucker's just playing around.
Hey, come on. Before you leave, let me heal you. Let me heal you.
Someone got clapped.
Alright, let's go. I don't think they realized that there was another door. Oh, this dude, this ace has a fucking Christmas outfit. What? He didn't just change his outfit, he changed his gender. Oh, dude, he became a transformer. He did it twice! Now someone doesn't want to lose their shit. Someone brought in some good stuff that they're bringing in White Ward.
What the hell was that? Wow.
I was sneezing, I'm sorry.
That was like a mouse sneezing. Oh, fuck it. I fucked
it's
up
It's a hill, Billy!
I'm gonna go somewhere
hill,
else.
Hill-ma-billy.
Hill-ma-billy.
No, don't put me in the basement!
Who's laying on the ground?
That would be me.
Is he anywhere around you?
Sort of. I mean, he's looking at me. Sir, I'm not even your obsession! Yeah, he just dropped me.
So he's just camping
He's using
you.
Me as bait.
He's camping you then. Go to your right. Yeah, keep going that way. Keep going that way. Like right behind this wall.
Yep, you can heal me. Okay. You just jumped into that locker so loud.
And, oh no! You found me!
It's because you jumped in it so fast. If you did a slow walk in, you would have,
Yeah, there's a difference between if you sprint in something and jump and get in it, then it gives them a sound check. But if very you don't, they're in.
Alright. He's just playing with the food.
Apparently, you found something that was hilarious.
No, look at my stream.
Did you just discover jumping in a snowman?
Wait,
yeah.
You can jump into a snowman now? Can I crawl out to the exit or no?
Yes, you can, but that's if he lets you.
Yeah, because he's just running around my body.
I know. It would be if
you missed. Oh, he picked me up.
Yeah, because you can crawl into the exit, but it's if it's open and if he lets you.
He's playing with his food.
Who's the killer that introduced the obsession mechanic? Because what his perk does is, if you hit the obsession, you get to move faster. But if you hit somebody that's not the obsession, you move slow.
Crawling. Ah, he sees me. What an asshole. Please. I want to crawl.
You sound like Vladimir or something. Just like, I want to crawl.
Oh, he's busy doing something else.
Hi, friends. Run, boy, run!
Run, fucker, run! Run! Oh, God. That was so close.
I was creeping up in a snowman. You know what? I'm gonna make humanoids suffer.
What happened?
Let's see if I have this.
Are you gonna get a certain map offering?
Yeah.
Not which
if
one
I have
though?
It.
I'm saying which one though? Ooh, do it. Play David just so that way you can take him to RPD.
It's been so long since I've played with my bitch boy.
Yeah, but he's now bloody. Is he bloody two or is he just bloody one?
He's still bloody one.
Okay, he's hipster Dwight now.
Ooh, you got bald man Dwight.
Yeah, ready. With the bright red shirt. Oh. Yeah.
Hipster Dwight, here we go.
Wait, I'll let you know this.
You're gonna hate me.
You wearing like really really bright clothing, by the way, will make you more of a target. So
yeah,
expect her not to want to hide with you whatsoever.
Yeah, I gotta change that. Then. There we go. Dirty bum white Dwight.
Dirty bum white Dwight.
Dirty bong water Dwight.
Bong water Dwight.
Bong water.
Bong water.
See, if I wanted to see a man shirtless, I can look on Instagram.
Or Google.
Or Google.
That is true.
Google is your friend.
Google is your friend.
I have like way too many muscle heads added to my Instagram and like male strippers, so.
Do you want me to feel massively outclassed again?
You're not outclassed.
When you say literally male stripper, I feel more outclassed than ever.
It's only because I went to a strip club and I liked some of the strippers there. So I found their Instagram.
You sound like my mom.
Yeah, but I went to a gay bar. See, I liked going to a gay bar until some person went up against like my back, whispered in my ear saying that they were a stripper and then that they can get any girl that they want. So they wanted my fat ass and I was like, I'm okay.
Oh, Raccoon City, I love this one.
You're gonna hate this map.
I love this map. God damn! God damn! Not today, bitch! Not today!
Ah,
crap! Wrong move, wrong move, wrong move! I did a wrong move. That's my bad. I went into a closet instead of running.
Yeah, they can pull you out of the closets.
Yeah. Like, I was trying to, like, go somewhere else, but I went inside the closet right in front of her.
But yeah, when the last time that I went to this gay bar, it was during drag queen night, and like it was like,
oh shit! She threw a knife at me.
While it was finals week, I kind of like was out of it, and all the drag queens were targeting me for not paying attention.
Mm-hmm.
And by the end of the show, she's like, "I'm so glad that we educated you on how to pay attention today."
Oh, savage.
I was like, I'm sorry. The only reason why she got, like, upset with her, like, with me or everything is because one of the other drag queens mentioned that I wasn't looking at them when they were, like, twirling their nipples.
What the hell?
Yeah, isn't it getting close to your final week?
Bye. She is mad at me! Get out of my way! Now she's gonna put me on this hook too! Mommy!
Hi, sir!
Yeah, she's looking at all the lock. Oh, wait, she got more hatchets.
Okay. Whoops! Oh fuck, I'm trapped! Wait. Whoop! Oh god damn it! No! God damn it! Oh shit! Must find the exit.
The exit is the front and backwards.
Ah, goddammit. Not open.
You gotta open it up.
I know, but she's chasing me. Oh, fuck no! So, I might be dead.
Hi, friend.
Did I save that person? Too much of a risk. Are you on the hook?
No.
Okay, I don't know that person, so...
Aha!
Aha!
I'm escaping here as a snowman.
You can escape as a snowman too?
Oh, yes. I'm pretty sure there's like a challenge or whatnot at one point to like just escape with being a snowman.
Yeah, I'm watching the stream and I'm like, wait, what?
Hello, my son. Let me pick you up. Oh, your belly's so wet. Why? Did you just get groomed? Did your sissy just groom you, or did you groom yourself? Because I need to know, because one of you fucking have a hairball every time. Why are you so wet? Why do you smell like bacon?
What is bacon? just talking to some dude like just came out of like a pig farm or something, just like, why do you smell like bacon?
bacon.
Just be like, maybe it's because I wear
too much. Were you on a roller coaster?
What are we talking about?
Her cat apparently smells like bacon.
I was wondering what the hell.
Oh yeah, no. Apparently, so like, no. The first thing was is that her cat's belly is really, really wet, and then she said, well, "Why do you smell like bacon?"
Am I gonna have to give you a bath? The moment I said bath, he got out of my arms. He said, "Nah, fuck you."
Here, bath, and he's just like, "No."
You're stinky.
Yeah, but he's like, "No." All right, I'm gonna go eat Mexican just mainly because they want margaritas.
Okay, love you.
All right, bye.
Love you.
I love you too. Bye.
Yay. Thank you.
That was disgusting. I love you. I love you. I love you more.
No, he wouldn't say it back, so I yelled at him. Yeah. Also, welcome those new to chat.
How many new people do you have now?
One. I have three people in there, but I know that there's like, it only registers viewers if you have the stream unmuted.
What the hell is that? Oh my god!
That is...
Whoever's there.
Hi.
Oh, another person.
I hate that. Did you really just run away?
Yeah, I'll come.
He was busy hooking somebody.
Fuck!
Well, now he's coming here.
Run. Oh shit, he's right here! He was right in front of me. God damn it.
I love wearing the snowman's skin.
Oh. There we go. I don't know where this other generator is. I hear it somewhere. Here it is. Never mind.
There's one in that building on the top floor. He went after you, by the way.
Yeah, I see him.
No, he went after the chick. Nice.
When in doubt, hide behind a rock.
I've hid next to generators before. Like, right up against the generator, if you don't move and you haven't touched it, the killer will just walk past you.
Yeah, pretty much. God damn it!
Ah!
He's chasing you?
Yes. Ow, fuck you!
Fuck me! Can't do this.
It's okay. I got the hook rescue. He went after the person that he injured. I think he might be in the middle, though.
Come on, I gotta finish the generator. Come on, this fucking thing is so intense. Almost there. Come on.
Come on.
Oh, shit. Come on. I might die. Rip off. Oh, fuck. yet. No, I'm dead. Oh, son of a bitch. He kicked it. I'm dead. With my third book, I'm gonna be dead in a minute. If I can wiggle free. Wiggle.
Ah, oh, fuck me.
Okay, I'm dead. It was nice knowing you. I should have ran when he came near, but I was just close to finishing the generator. Like, legit, 1 second away, I thought I could do it.
Not a fucking gen, are you shitting me? Dude, just run. Oh, we're all dead. Do you smell like wet bacon?
Your cat smells like wet bacon.
Please don't nuzzle my toes.
But it's just to show that they love you.
She doesn't bite it. She just, like, has a foot fetish.
Yeah, they do that.
Wanted to warn you that I am streaming.
I'll live with that. It's alright.
So that they know not to say racial slurs.
I mean, I'm not supposed to say immediately banned.
Speaking of racial slurs, have you played Crab Game? My god, that place is full of racism. I played with Bear and Axel the other day, and like, these lobbies are filled with like 10, 12-year-old children. All yelling,
right?
All yelling the N-words, like, holy crap.
Yeah.
Hello, Mike. You are oddly close to... Oh, I see. It's because you're very slowly falling off. Let's readjust you and reattach you, shall we? Yes, if you fall off, I might have a stroke.
Wait, what?
What?
Nothing. Or an aneurysm out of sheer hatred. I'll figure
for
it
what?
Out. Except if the mic falls off the table.
Oh, yes.
I see you're playing Dwight Humanoid.
Yeah, I like Dwight.
You like the Dweet?
The Dwight.
He's a good character. I say convincingly.
I made him into a hippie. I mean, first I was douche Dwight, and now I'm like homeless Dwight.
Oh shit! It's a death slinger. He's right there.
Stay away.
That's right. Take a shot at me, you son of a gun. Oh god, he reloaded fast.
You brought him to me.
Then try to. All right.
I'm just gonna work on this.
See ya.
It did not work out well.
He's right behind you.
Who's on the hook?
Who's on the hook?
Get off my ass, sir. Sir, please. I don't like you.
We good. Thank you. Alright, where are we going?
No means no, sir.
Sir, I don't want
my
booty
hole.
Suck my asshole. Actually, I prefer that you didn't, but...
You might want to rephrase Ooh. That.
Missed me,
what?
Bitch!
You might want to rephrase that.
But dead man!
Oh.
Alright, like shit that hit. But sure.
No, let me wiggle. Let me wiggle! No!
Okay, one generator done. Is he close to you?
Well,
kinda.
Yeah, he's
I'm,
in the middle now.
I'm ready to get picked up, by the way. I'm right by you. Here, I'll...
Okay, right now. I did my task of, destroying the hook.
Really? Okay. That no longer...
Is he close to you?
Not anymore. He's going after Jake, who was leading him away. He's coming back. Run for your life.
Oh, shit! What the hell?
You get behind something, it might not be able to... No, never mind. He still hits you.
Oh, I'm still running? Oh, whoa, what?
Yep, he only hits you... He has to hit you twice still.
I will come over to help you, though.
Oh, no, you don't? Oh, hell no. Fuck, he got me. Hook is not sabotage. Damn it. You picked the one hook that wasn't sabotaged.
He's center. He just broke the generator that's next to me.
Oh my god, that's a stupid move! That was a stupid move on my part. Ah, shit!
Is there a totem in here? There's not. I see.
It might be upstairs.
I checked upstairs. I didn't see it.
Oh.
Okay, I was gonna say, is someone grabbing you?
Come healing me. Rub me. He is coming this way. Bye-bye.
Bye.
He sees everyone's auras, so...
I'm not doing the same trick twice. Son of a bitch.
Please. Ah, son of a bitch.
Nice, and you got a B.
Yep.
It's just Circle of Healing Exponential. There's no Shadow Step.
That's still pretty good. Is somebody helping humanoid?
Coming towards me.
Nobody is?
Somebody.
That's not me. I'm running. I can't afford.
Try to run to the other side of the map from the generator. Can.
Oh, clutch.
Please, sir.
Hey, humanoid, he's not near you. You're fine.
Don't touch my ass.
He's peaking trashy, so we're good. Now, where's that last generator?
Oh, he is heading for that center building.
Yeah. Get out while you can.
He's on T's behind you. Run.
Oh, no. I wanted to go inside the hole. Inside the hole.
Run, boy, run.
You didn't need to drop that.
You didn't need to drop it. Okay, you might want to mend yourself.
You might just be playing with multiple hexes.
I don't know. Just did loud.
Yeah, he's gonna find you. Run. Run.
Run. Awesome,
run.
Welcome
to the
stream.
He's on you. He knows you're here.
You just cornered yourself. Oh, no.
You're gonna wanna look for Hatch. Oh, he is kinda going for you. I thought he was just trying to chase you off. I don't know.
Well, listen out for Hatch.
Alright, I need to go upstairs. I'll be right back. You can't open the doors yet.
You can't open the doors.
I'll be back.
No.
Ooh, he just missed you.
Good luck.
He's gonna hit you.
Ah, crap.
He just got home, shaking his head no. You are getting away. I want to get two more cats. I want to get a hairless cat and name him Chicken, and then another ginger cat and name him Egg.
Hairless cats are kind of scary looking.
They are adorable. There was one day where I played for 8 hours, so...
God damn. Is it three cats where you become a crazy cat lady, or is it four?
Four to five, generally.
I mean, I call them my children.
Well, you're not
there
yet.
That's the first step to slowly losing sanity, yes.
Who said I had it to begin with?
No, it's assumed.
I mean, but... I have a sticker in my merch store that's a hot, sexy pigeon man sitting on trash called Don't Fuck the Pigeons.
Oh shit, it's a blight, that's why.
Oh, son of a bitch!
It's an infectious blight, I see.
Out of here.
So in other words, don't get rammed into, and then we're good.
Thank you. How much do I want
to How did he get caught so fast?
Because blight zooms around the map, that's how.
Ah, no wonder.
So you notice you got downed in like 2 seconds?
Yeah.
It's cause he rammed into you.
Yeah.
He just came out of nowhere, this fucker.
Ah, you fat fucker.
Ah, shit, he knows?
He's camping.
Like cool, he's got the- you know what, just do it. I don't even care, just kill me.
Oh
I'm
my
coming
god.
To you.
Oh my god.
Do it.
He do has it. A triangle.
What am I gonna do? Nothing.
This guy's smart. He knows what he's doing.
Illegal, but...
This guy knows what he's
doing. That's my customary resistance. Might as well go back to the other person you hooked. Yeah, that's right. Go on. He's going right to whoever's healing over there, by the way.
Gotcha.
I want to pull that girl off the hook before she is completely dead.
Hi, friends. Bye, friend. No!
Hey, occupied. Occupied. Bitch, it said occupied.
She's telling you to get out and heal her.
Delicious.
He's not bothering to...
Yeah, that's true.
Because Thinkeasy realizes that, you know, literal children. This one gave a lot of mercy. Because I think he wanted a few more points than everyone down within the first 4 seconds.
You motherfucker.
What?
You did a tiny spin so I would stop healing you.
Yes, I did. And now I heal you.
Ha, fuck you. No!
This guy is just playing with us.
Excellent.
Fucker.
Well, he's playing with us because he realizes that he had everyone down within less than a minute.
Oh, he's
and 99 the gen.
He's destroying the generator where I'm at.
A 99 the gen I was at. Ooh. I'm leaving it.
Oh wait.
Leave. Please leave.
I'm looking for totems now.
Friend medkit. There's a totem by the generator 99. As you can tell.
Oh shit! Shit! Yeah. Run! Move, you bitch! Move! Move! You fucking bitch!
She's body blocking you.
Yes, she's body. Oh, they're in cahoots with each other. This fucking bitch.
There's usually one over here. I don't see it now, though.
What the fuck? They're in cahoots with each other. They're just fucking around with me now.
Yeah.
You're blinded when you're in a snowman. Interesting.
Yeah, they're just fucking around with me
and
now.
Lower in a snowman. If you stay in it for too long, it actually summons crows even if you're moving.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're not moving fast enough for you to be counted as
okay.
Assholes.
Okay. These assholes. Wow. These assholes.
I mean, you're not getting hit.
Yeah, he's hitting me now.
No. He doesn't actually hit you. Oh, there we go.
What the hell?
Run. Come to the tiny boat. I'll take a hit for you.
I don't know what the hell that was, but that was bullshit.
Ooh, he just injected.
Nothing here.
Nothing here, senor.
Nothing to see.
Just a lonely man looking for some love.
Are you singing a fucking snowman? I'm gonna go into the basement.
Nothing's here. You don't see anything. You didn't notice. No! All I want for Christmas is you, baby. He's not looking my way. Nothing suspicious here. Just a snowman. Yes,
man,
move along. Move along.
Yes. Nothing.
This way. No, no, I'm not here. You don't see anything. Yes, that's right. Yes, move along. Don't look behind you. Yes, just go over there. Never mind the fact the snowman wasn't here earlier. I haven't been making slow loops around the map. That'd be ridiculous.
I'm in a snowman. I'm not allowed to touch. He caught me moving. He's like, we're playing with absolute idiot. Wait. Are you near the generator in a snowman?
What?
Yeah.
No. No.
Oh, hi, friend!
No one's here! No one's in here!
God damn it! I was almost there. No, sir. I'm just a man going out for a jog. Don't mind me.
Wait, do you want to circle the generator while in a snowman?
wait for him to pass by.
No! No!
Start moving while it's not. Oof. Yes, sir. Wait, he wants you to work in the gen.
Yeah, he does.
Alright, go work in the gen.
What is he doing? Done! Let's go! Let's go! Oh shit! That's an amazing play! Oh god, he's chasing me now!
Here. No, come back. Come back, humanoid. Door.
What? Yeah.
Yeah, you open the door. I don't know how many points you got.
He's camping the door.
No, he's not.
He's camping
the door. You're fine. You're fine.
What do you mean?
Us to leave. Come on. He wants us to leave. It's all good. Come
okay,
on.
You go there.
Alright, fine. Alright, he's getting it. Yeah, he's got it. Go out the door. Come on.
How about you go out the door first?
Go out the door.
You go. Because
I'm gonna get the snowman, that's why.
Okay, get the snowman.
You get an achievement for leaving it as a snowman.
You get an achievement, really? I thought it was just stuff.
You got stuff from it more than anything. I got frosted eyes for the artist.
I got one sweater so far, and that's for breaking someone who's hidden in the snowman.
I gotta hope
I'm fast enough in this. I don't know if I make it.
I don't know why he let us escape.
Because he found us all at the beginning.
He realized he was playing against literal babies. He was like,